Okay, how to lay 45 degree herringbone. First thing we do is we set up our line here, paralleled off our border course at 180 millimeters. Then we lay our first double course. What we're looking to do here is line up the external and the internal corners. Once the external and internal corners are all lined up, we know that these are set out at an angle of 45 degrees. Then we just run in one course at a time. First course runs down. And the second course runs up. Like so, and that's how we lay 45 degree herringbone.